This morning, a missionary group from Sarasota County is home, safe and sound from Haiti. They tweeted a photo of this flight crew on Tuesday. A crowd of demonstrators burned the plane belonging to Agape Ministries. Agape makes regular flights to Haiti to deliver relief supplies. Agape says it will release more on how the crew made it home in the coming weeks.